Showcasing the real pain and emotions and sadness that she's going through at that point. Even after the divorce, my father wasn't actually ready to help as well. So that was a very tough moment for all of us. But at that point, I had come to the school and the teachers over here supported us a lot. And I felt very nice around the surroundings as well. The principal sir helped me a lot over here. Principal sir, he guided me. He helped me control my emotions as well. And he used to act like a counselor. I wasn't sure like who I should go to, who I should went to. And principal sir at that point was very helpful and a great support for me. Now his support, his presence over there has helped me come to this point, right? And over the years I've really appreciated all the teaching staff in our school. They've helped us a lot, they've helped me a lot. And I think I was able to do all this work as well, only because of their presence. And this exhibition also is like thank you to the school, because I think everyone should get to know what I've gone through in this school, what I've experienced, and all the fun emotions that I've taken part in, right? Now, let's move on. This is called Flowers on a Bar, right? Now, Flowers on a Bar basically is an inspiration of work from Yog Sinodia, right? Yog Sinodia here taken part of what is that called? The tip of the bar on the leaves, like the